Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
In a one-of-a-kind initiative, the Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee has started this 100-bedded facility in the Gurdwara Bala Sahib in Delhi Sarai Kale Khan, which will provide dialysis free of cost. As you can see behind me, ever since this hospital opened its doors today, there has been a rush of patients. The print was told that over 1,500 registrations have been made so far and more are expected. Let's go inside to have a look at the facility as well as meet a few of these patients and the DSGMC's head, Manjinder Singh Sirsa, to understand more about the facility and its benefits.
So the idea behind this is that more than 30% of the kidney patients don't have any access to the medical facilities. Either they are so poor or they have sold their every asset to cover their health, but still they are unable to get it. So in this case, after setting up this hospital, because this hospital was set up back in 2000, but for some reasons we were unable to run this hospital. So what we decided, that we'll set up India's biggest kidney dialysis hospital, and that too will be free of cost. And you will be surprised to see that there is no billing counter here. So whosoever come here for a treatment, he wouldn't be charged even a single penny.
And this is going to be a unique concept,
right,
where a patient need not spend a penny with us.
Right.
The patient come here, they have to give their medical records. All their medical records are scanned in the computer. It goes to our consultants, the nephrologists who are associated with us. The consultant sees the reports and he gives us the advice how to go about it.
Right.
And there is no question of giving their Aadhaar cards and registration things, and there is no billing counter to pay the registration money over there.
Right.
Entire expenditure is borne by the Delhi Sikh Gurudwara Committee management, which they get from donation all over the world. And with that money, they are going to spend the cost of the dialysis as well as the medicine. If you see the pharmacy over there, it is providing free medicines for the patient. After every dialysis, a patient requires injections worth 2000 rupees. They are buying in the pharmacy, in the outside at MRP price. But it is a place where the patient will be given free of cost from the pharmacy after every dialysis.
अब तक मैं वहीं इलाज कर रहा था। जैसे ही मैंने ये यहाँ के बारे में सुना, मैं देखने आया यहाँ क्या सुविधाएं हैं। पहले 1500 के करीब मेरा महीने एक बार का डायलिसिस कर लगता था। बच जाएंगे वो पैसे, थोड़ा और कुछ काम आएंगे।
महीने में कितना पैसा खर्च करना पड़ता
है? महीने में 20-22 हज़ार के करीब लग जाता था।
अच्छा, और कितने सालों से ऐसे आपको डायलिसिस?
मैं फिलहाल 8 साल से मेरा डायलिसिस चल रहा है।
अच्छा, आपकी घर की मतलब बहुत परेशानी रही होगी उससे?
मेरी भी नौकरी छूट चुकी है और अभी मेरे फादर हैं, वही मेरा खर्चा बियर कर रहे हैं।
अच्छा।
वो भी रिटायर्ड है तो पेंशन से ही करते थे।
दिल्ली से ही आई
हूँ। तो आप ही पेशेंट हो?
नहीं, मेरे
आपके
हस्बैंड है।
हस्बैंड है, अच्छा। तो आपको इसके बारे में, सेंटर के बारे में कैसे पता चला?
व्हाट्सएप में मैसेज आया था, फिर रात में न्यूज़ में भी देखा था।
अच्छा, तो इस सेंटर से क्या फ़ायदा होगा?
जैसे अब मेरे हस्बैंड रिटायर हो चुके हैं, इतने खर्चे नहीं होते हैं, यहाँ से तो हमारे को हेल्प मिलेगी।
अच्छा अच्छा,
और हमारे को अराउंड 60,000 पर मंथ खर्च हो जाता है, इतने पैसे हैं नहीं।
अच्छा अच्छा, the management committee said that it will not stop here. There are plans to expand the facility by installing 500 more dialysis machines over and above the 100 it already has. This will only come as a boon to many more patients in and around the Delhi NCR region who continue to face an uphill battle when it comes to affording dialysis treatments. With Suraj Singh Bisht, this is Angna Chakrabarti reporting for The Print.